The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. It's Attack Rose. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Slam dunk. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Regigigas is sent out. Regigigas just can't get going because of its slow start. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit! Crushed by Giga Impact! It went down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Crushed by Giga Impact. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Wooper is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Wooper protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Regigigas dozes off. Solid hit! The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner still can't move. It hits. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take it. It's down. Mew is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. battle has reached its final stage. Wooper protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A rigid shot. The red corner still can't move. Hit that hurt. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. A rigid shot. Self-destruct detonates. Taken out already. But the attacker is down as well. Oregon 2 is sent out. C-Dot is sent out. An intense battery, but both corners are holding their ground. Porygon 2 starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Annihilated by explosion. A huge amount of damage. It's down. But the attacker is down as well. Is sent out. Skitty is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A rigid shot. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hit by return. It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.